Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Ryan with Escotech, and gonna switch things up a little bit and do a unique video here for my channel. This is the first video I've done that has nothing to do with computers or technology. So instead, what I want to do is show a clip from Fight Club, the 1999 movie starring Edward Norton and Brad Pitt, and point out a continuity error that I don't think many people have noticed. So I'm sure this is a scene a lot of people are familiar with, but I want to point out this Operation Latte Thunder segment of the movie, and I'll pop up the error when it happens on screen here.
We were supposed to kill two birds with one stone. Destroy a piece of corporate art.
Operation Latte Thunder, go.
And trash a franchise coffee bar. We had it all worked out, sir. It went smooth until...
Please!
What?
They shot Bob. They shot him in the head.
Those fucking pigs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Those motherfuckers!
You morons. You're running around in ski masks trying to blow things up? What did you think was gonna happen?
Okay, quick. We gotta get rid of the evidence. We gotta get rid of this body!
Bury him.
What?
Take him to the garden and bury him.
Come on, people! Let's go! Hey, get the fuck off! Get away from him! What are you talking about? This isn't a fucking piece of evidence. This is a person. He's a friend of mine, and you're not gonna bury him in the fucking garden.
He was killed serving Project Mayhem, sir.
This is Bob.
But, sir, in Project Mayhem, we have no names.
No, you listen to me. This is a man, and he has a name, and it's Robert Paulsen, okay?
So, of course, this scene leads to the famous line, his name is Robert Paulsen, all the guys start chanting it. Edward Norton catches guys chanting it at the other places he visits, but they make a big deal out of the Project Mayhem members not having a name, even though right when they say they shot Bob, that was before anybody mentioned anything about having a name. So I'm curious as to what everybody thinks here. Is this really a continuity error, or is there another interpretation that I'm missing here? Go and start the debate in the comments, and remember, his name is Robert Paulsen.
Robert Paulsen. His name is Robert Paulsen. His name is Robert Paulsen.
This is all the way.
His name is Robert Paulsen. His name is Robert Paulsen. His name.
So that's it. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button or subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.